going Skinner in front of the bench
Domi.
There.
Oh, Skinner
and Domi.
Out.
And Skinner kind of.
Here we go.
What was that? Domi. And now everyone's holding on to one another.
Yeah, I don't suggest to do this as a Sabre because the flu has gone through the Toronto Maple Leafs team here in the last little while, and you don't want to catch something.
And Tage, you do not want anything but scoring to come out of those hands for the rest of the season.
Yeah, Skinner and Domi went at it. Skinner went back at him there and kind of dropped his back into it.
You never yelled at a Domi like that in your career.
Well, we dealt with it in different ways.
Yeah,
watch this right here. Here's Domi gives him a little shot as he's going off, and then Skinner, and then the fuse was lit, and see him go back at him there, trying to bump him, knock him to the ice, and then everybody gets involved. So there's
the Domi get the only two there for coming off.
2 minutes for roughing, yeah.
The little elbow that you showed there, or attempt at it.
So hey, you got 1:05 left. You want 10? There's your chance.
The conversation you get to hear down there is...
Oh, I don't know who Donnie Granato's yelling at. And I think he may be yelling at Sheldon Keefe because Domi coming off and taking a shot at Jeff Skinner like that.
Well,
but nevertheless, I love the emotion.
I was going to say, that's old school. Yeah.
Yeah. Let him have it, Donnie. Yeah, you want to shove it in their face, go score another goal.
All right, the guys had Cody Hodgson on during an intermission talking about the World Junior Championship team he was part of in Ottawa in 2009.